Another reason why I picked Bookends is because that was the album that put Simon and Garfunkel in the concept album sweepstakes. The Beach Boys had done Pet Sounds in 1966, The Beatles' Sgt. Pepper in 1967, and Bookends by Simon and Garfunkel in 1968. And it was also in that first side of the album, that life cycle that Paul starts with the Bookends theme, and then goes through Save the Life of My Child, and we've got Overs, right through to Old Friends, and then the Bookends theme again. It was on that side that Paul's writing took another leap, and this is how it was reported by Stephen Holden in the New York Times. America from the Bookends album was Simon's next major step forward. It is 3.5 minutes of sheer brilliance, whose unforced narrative, alternating precise detail with sweeping observation, evokes the panorama of restless paved America and simultaneously illuminates a drama of shared loneliness on a bus trip with cosmic implications. America.
I said, though I knew she was sleeping.